Now, fire investigators are looking into what started a fire inside a Yuma home earlier today. This was the scene around noon in the area of 14th Street just east of Pacific Avenue. When fire crews arrived on scene, the home's garage was completely on fire. Now, firefighters had to use a saw to actually cut through the garage door to attack the flames. No reports have been released on injuries or a suspected cause at this time.